Dear students, our topic increment and decrement apparatus. Increment and decrement apparatus. Increment apparatus. Increment apparatus increases the value by 1. There are two types of increment apparatus. Pre-increment operator and post-increment operator. Pre-increment operator increment the value of the operand before performing other operations in the expression. That is, it has in place effect. For example, integer x is equal to 3y. Here y is equal to plus plus x. In the above statement, x value becomes 4 and y also takes 4. Next, post increment operator. Post increment operator increments the values, the operand after performing other operation in the expression. For example, integer x is equal to 3 comma y, y is equal to x plus. Here, in the above statement, x value becomes 4 and y takes 3. And decrement operator. Decrement operator decreases the value by 1. There are two types of decrement operators. Pre-decrement operator, post-decrement operator. Post-decrement operator. Okay. So, post-decrement operator increments the value of the operand after performing the operation in the expression. Here, one of the example, integer x is equal to 3, y is equal to x minus, post-decrement operator. Okay. In the above statement, x value becomes 2 and y takes pre-decrement operator decreases the value of the operand before the performing other operation in the expression. For example, integer x is equal to 3 comma y is equal to minus minus x, like the decrement operator x. In the above statement, x value becomes 2 and y also takes 2. So decrement operator meaning one value is decreased, and increment operator meaning one value is increased. Increment operator means one value is increased, decrement operator means one value is decreased. So today